So in this example, I can't use x and x, because x times x gives us x squared. X times x does not give us x to the fourth. However, if I change the power of x, I can get x to the fourth. So what should I use that to multiply x squared?
You think you're sweet?
Then what term should I use? I can use the same terms for negative 9. So, or to give positive 9 or negative 9. So I can use x squared plus 9 and x squared minus 1.